You want some more, motherfuckers? Fuck yes. Holy shit, thank you so much for being here. 20 years ago, August 31st, 2004, like I said, we put out Ashes of the Wake. On that same day, Mastodon put out the Mighty Leviathan album. We've been talking about doing this tour for 8 or 9 years now. I'm so fucking glad it happened, and I'm so grateful that we have returned 20 years later to Albuquerque to play these songs for you once again. Thank you so much for being here. Years ago, we were at Ozfest as Isleta. And anybody here in 2004 at that show? I was fucked up and stealing golf carts and rolling them down the hill behind Isleta. It was a mess. Today, 20 years later, it's a first in our band's career. The mayor of Albuquerque, Tim Keller, came and gave us the key to the city today. Who would have fucking thought? That also means that I can get into any building in this city. I'll be coming by your house tomorrow for dinner at 7 p.m. Whoever's got the best fry bread recipe, I'll be there, motherfuckers. So this is for whoever's making me tacos tomorrow night. Right now, I want you all to take off.